G'day, and welcome back to Alto Skoda Pinnant Hills. If you've liked all the videos that we've made thus far, please consider liking and subscribing. That way, we can make more videos to help you use your Skoda. So today we'll be looking at some of Skoda's driver safety systems and teach you how to use it to provide a safer drive for you and your family. So in order to activate all of your driver's assistance, we need to activate it on the central screen first. So what you need to look for is your vehicle widget, which is on your center screen. After that, you just go to the setting button. You'll see there is a driver's assistance setting. Click on it, and then all of your driver's assistance will come up. So as you can see, your first setting is your ACC. In brackets, that's your adaptive cruise control. That keeps you a safe distance between you and the car in front of you. So if you don't want to be too close to the car, you keep it on medium. If you want to be a fair distance from the car, you put it on far, and then you just reactivate it. Below that, you'll see your front assist ambient traffic monitoring system. So what we'll do is that will be activated and we'll pop that on medium. Below that, you'll see there is something called display distance warning. Now, when you use your adaptive cruise control, there are settings in place that will actually warn you when the car is too close to the car in front of you. So it'll just let you slow down a little bit so that you can get a fair distance away from the car. Below that, that is your lane assist and lane departure warning. It uses the sensors all around the car and it uses the camera inside the windscreen to actually guide the lines on the road. So that keeps you within your lane. Now, adaptive lane guidance, which is just below that, that works in conjunction with your blind spot monitor. Let's say for instance, you're driving on a long road and you want to turn into a different lane and you don't realize that there is a car in your blind spot. Your Skoda will actually help you. Instead of turning you into that lane, it will actually turn you back gently into the lane that you're in currently in order to prevent an accident. Below that is your driver alert system. So your driver alert system is if in case that you get tired, it's something similar to fatigue detection. It kind of conforms to the way you drive and measures the way you drive so that if there's any different behavior in your driving, the car will let you know that you might be tired, you might need to take a break. So it will just make a suggestion, maybe just turn off the road and just take a break. Below that is your proactive occupant protection. What that is if in case of an accident, all your windows, your sunroof, depending on whether you do have a sunroof or not, will actually close immediately in case of a collision. Your seatbelts will tension up, and in case, depending on the collision, all of your airbags will deploy. That is just a drop in the bucket of all of Skoda's safety systems. Let's take a look at a couple of the features that I've just mentioned out on the road. It's activated now, your adaptive cruise control with your adaptive lane guidance. So as you can see, the lines on the virtual cockpit is yellow. That means it's all active. So if I let go of the steering wheel, it'll actually keep me in the lane. Now this is only in case you don't react to the steering wheel or if anything should happen to you. The car will take over for a few short minutes. If you don't react, the car will start prompting you to react. You activate your traffic jam assist by pulling on the lever twice and then just letting the car do its work. So just drive there, there we go. Just give it a little bit of nudge. So I'm not doing anything, I'm not braking, I'm not accelerating. And this is traffic jam assist. So as you drive and the car in front of you stops, it'll stop as well. Now that you know how to use all these systems, this will provide all the benefits to drive safely for both you and your family.